IAM Woman, an event and award ceremony that celebrates the inspiration of women, was created by Karan Gupta Education Foundation and IE Business School 3 years ago. This year's winners of IAM Woman Award include Sushmita Sen, Tata Group industrialist Leah Tata, activist Jyoti Dhawale and Preeti Srinivasan. The event compere is Dr. Amber Wigmore, Director of Career Services at IE Business School and actress Madhu Shah. While Sushmita Sen was honored with the IAM Woman Awards 2018, we must hear what Sushmita Sen said at the IAM Woman Awards 2018.
This is my award, and this is very, very precious. The IAM connection and of course the pride I feel in being a woman, and this, like I said, coming from an organization like Karan Gupta Education Foundation, has made it very, very memorable for me. And the fact that my daughter was on stage, Alisa, to receive it with me is forever etched in my heart. My message to women, you know, it's a very done to death statement and sentiment when they keep saying children are the future, the youth have the world, the power of their hand, they have to decide the way forward. But as repeated and mechanical as that sounds, it is the truth. It is the truth, because the choices you're making today, and you're making it in a time when you're not an 18-year-old like me who didn't have Google and YouTube and the social media. The world is open to you even if you haven't traveled to the rest of the world. You know what's happening in the world. You must know that your life matters. Your voice matters. Your opinions are going to shape the way things move forward. So make it look good, but don't lose yourself in social media and social structuring. Find who you are and then get out there and change it. If there's something you don't like, only you can change it. So get out there and change it.